Hello, YouTube. Look, Ma, I'm YouTubing. Sorry, people. I'm just a douche, evidently. Excuse my language. I got a chance to read the Gold Key Alliance. This is a quick vlog, and I just figure I'll put this in it too. It was pretty good. It has Magnus Robot Fighter, Solar for about a split second. Samson, Mighty Samson, is this sort of hobo at the very beginning, and it's sort of the linchpin of the first issue that it ties back to at the end with the bad guy. And we also have Turok, Dinosaur Hunter, and it's pretty cool, pretty cool. It's from Dynamite Entertainment. Check it on out, people, check it on out. Phil Hester does the writing, and I'm not sure who did the artwork inside, but it wasn't bad at all. It had a nice feel to it, it actually was good. And the painted cover was very nice. So check that out. And basically, other than that, as vlog goes, I'm having a good day, enjoying life. If you enjoy my commentaries and my personality, whatever you want to say, then give the channel a like-a-rooney-dooney and subscribe, all that good stuff, and ring the bell so that it tells you when there's videos up. And I'll keep it short and sweet. The Gold Key, I actually have the whole book. I only read the first issue, so I'm only reviewing the first issue. It was a good beginning. I give it a 7.5 out of 10.